In this video, we'll look at adding a Levven controller to a controller group. All controllers in a building or area must be grouped together. Grouping controllers makes it possible for one switch to operate multiple controllers, and it allows your mobile device to access all grouped controllers via the Levven Q gateway. In this example, I want to add this orange dimming controller into the same group as this blue on-off controller. To add a controller to an existing group, press the pair button on a controller that's already a part of that group. If I were creating a new group with two ungrouped controllers, it wouldn't matter which controller I started with. But in this example, this blue controller is already part of the group I want to add to, so I press its pairing button first. Press and release the pair button on the controller. Its LED will blink green to indicate it's waiting for a signal from another controller. Next, press and release the pair button on the controller I want to add to the group. The LED indicator on the second controller will blink green, and the first controller will blink alternating red and green. The last step is to press the pair button on the first controller to confirm and save. The LEDs on both controllers will flash green to indicate success, and then return to a solid green ready status. Only controllers with no previously saved controller groupings or switch pairings can be added into a group. To clear a controller's saved pairing and group settings, please watch the video on resetting controllers. That video can be found at levven.com/support.